As Americans and others around the world take to the streets to demand change, there are fears that COVID-19 could undermine the democratic process. To view the full article, click the first link in the description below.